Our online class. Today we are going to study chapter number 1, Water, Water of International Approach. And today we are going to start our workbook. On page number 2, we have exercise that fill in the gaps with the missing words or form of verbs in the past tense. So how you will know that what will come in these blanks, that these all paragraphs, all three paragraphs given over in the workbook are given from your textbook, like from the story Morning in the Desert. First three paragraphs, that are these paragraphs are same given in the workbook. So what you people have to do, just open your international approach and match the sentences, like the sky dash pearl gray. So the first sentence is written over here, the sky is pearl gray. So is will be changed into was. So when I dash, so let's see over here, when I awake, so awake will be changed into past form awoke. So my sister Poland dash me out, so my sister Poland pushes me out, so pushes will be changed into pushed. So then next is I dash a piece of soap, so I tie a piece of soap, so tie will be changed into tied over here. So rest of the blanks you have to do by yourself by searching from your book, the given text Morning in Desert, and change the words, change the missing words into past tense. Then you have next question, you have to match the words with the correct definition. So search the meaning of the words and you will know the correct definition of this of these words. So, like for example balance, so the meaning of balance is to place something carefully, also it does not fall. So for example, the meaning of pour is to cause liquid to flow out of something. So when you will search the rest of the meaning of this these words, you will find the definitions. Now in the next diagram, what you people have to do, you have to write the difference. So how Shabano life is different, how your life is different from Shabano, and then you have to write the similarity between both of you. Over here in the first gap, you have to write about what is your and how your and Shabano's morning or daily life is similar. For example, she took bath from Tuba, so you took bath in your washroom. So you can, this is a similarity between both of you, that you both take bath every day. So you can write any other example. So here you have to write the different from your life and her life, and in the end you have to compare both of yourself, that Shabano's life is very hard and difficult from your life because you compare your life with her. So you have compared, or you got the result, or you come to conclude to that her life is different, her life is much difficult than your life. In the next exercise, what you people have to do, that as you people know what is active voice and passive voice, so first exercises first, this column is given of passive voice sentences, and you have to change these sentences into active voice. The first one is already done for you. The well of Crispo Castle was dug in 1136. So the active voice of this sentence will be, the Normans dug the castle at Crispo Castle in 1136. Now we will see some other examples of this exercise, like the main castle walls were built by Norman ruler. So the active voice sentence will be, Norman's rulers rebuilt the main castle. So you have some other examples. So three from out of six sentences, three examples are given. So rest of the three sentences you have to do by yourself. like this. In the next exercise, what you people have to do, you have been given active voice sentences and you have to change them in passive voice. Like first one is done for you. You can find Hama about 40 kilometers from Aleppo. So the passive voice sentence would be Hama can be found about 40 kilometers from Aleppo. Another example is also done for you. So to make you understand that how you people have to do the rest of the sentences. So two examples are done for you. Rest of the four sentences you people have to do by yourself. Thank you.